Item number, SCP-4465. Object class, safe. Special containment procedures. SCP-4465 is to be kept in a secure containment locker. Description. SCP-4465 is a Glock 17 pistol. The exact properties of SCP-4465 are unknown. Testing has been scheduled for the following month. SCP-4465 was found in an apartment along with the body of Arnold Dubar, who committed suicide through exsanguination from the wrists. 3 days before the discovery of his body, his college roommate, his mother, and his family dog had all suffered identical gunshot wounds, from the roof of the mouth to the back of the head, within 10 minutes of each other. Bullets matched those in SCP-4465's magazine. Arnold Dubar was 3,000 kilometers away from the nearest victim. SCP-4465 test logs.
Testing has been canceled due to ethical concerns.